This is NFL buy or sell. I want to start in the NFC. First of all, the Vikings, the Saints, and the Eagles are all locked up. They all are going to win their divisions and to be fine. They made the playoffs. But I've mapped out the future, and I'm buying the Seattle Seahawks. I am buying the Seahawks to win the NFC West. I know the Seahawks are a game behind the Rams in the NFC West, but the Rams play the Eagles, the Seahawks in Seattle, Tennessee, and the 49ers, who always play the 49ers really well. Three playoff teams and the 49ers, who just got Jimmy Garoppolo. The Seahawks will finish 11-5, win their division, but the Rams will get a wild card spot. The Rams will go 10-6 and still make the playoffs, just they will get a wild card spot and will not win their division. So that leaves us, there's one spot left in the NFC playoffs. And the four teams that are vying for that spot are the Falcons, the Cowboys, the Panthers, and the Packers. First off, I'm selling the Packers. The Packers are 6-6. Aaron Rodgers will return to their team, but it's not enough. It's not enough. They're too far behind and can't overcome it. I'm also selling the Cowboys. The Cowboys are 6-6. Same problem. They're just too low. They don't have a high, good enough record. They can't overcome the problems. The Cowboys could win the next three out of four games and go 9-7, which is not good enough to make the playoffs in the ultra-competitive NFC. I'm also selling the Falcons. The Falcons are 7-5, but they have the toughest schedule remaining in the NFL. They play the Red Hot Saints twice. The Saints are going to make the playoffs. They're already locked in. The Saints and Falcons play two times in the next 4 weeks. Then they play the Panthers and the Buccaneers. The Falcons will finish 8-8 on the season. I am buying the Panthers to get the last playoff spot in the NFC. I'm not a Cam Newton fan. I don't like saying any of this. He's streaky, he's weird, but look, at 8-4, the Panthers can afford to lose to the Vikings and both the Packers, go 2-2 in the next four games, still make the playoffs at 10-6 with the win over the Falcons in week 17. The Panthers will get the last and final playoff spot in the NFC. All right. The AFC is a lot more boring. Well, it's not boring. It's actually really interesting, but it's interesting for different reasons. The Steelers and the Patriots won their division. They are a lock. We're not going to talk about them. But I'm picking the Ravens. I'm buying the Ravens at 7-5 to finish 10-6 and get one of the final playoff spots. They're going to get wins over the Colts, the Bengals, and the Browns and go 10-6. The AFC South is very interesting. The AFC South is interesting because the Jacksonville Jaguars and the Tennessee Titans are both 8-4. Only one of these teams can win the division. The other one will have to take a playoff spot. I'm selling the Titans. I'm picking the Jacksonville Jaguars to win the division at 11-5. The Titans have an incredibly tough schedule the rest of this year. They will go 9-7. The Jaguars will get wins over Houston, San Francisco, and the Titans in week 17. Now, the most interesting and fascinating part about the AFC is this. There are three teams in the AFC South, AFC West, that are all 6-6. The Raiders, the Chiefs, and the Chargers. Now, of those three teams, I am buying the Chargers to win the AFC West and ultimately make the playoffs out of those three teams. The NFL is often about being hot at the end of the season. Who has the most momentum going into the playoffs? Right now, that is the Chargers. The Chargers at 6-6 will finish 9-7, win their division, and make the playoffs. The Chiefs, who started 5-0, had a great start, will not make the playoffs. And the Raiders will not win another game this season, and they will finish 6-10. Thank you so much. This has been NFL Buy or Sell. I want to move on to the last topic until we take a short break.